element of surprise. You must use what you have learned. As we say in Russia, if you wish to poke the bear twice, use a long stick. Now, we focus. You are approaching land. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there.
¡Qué chingados!
Have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. If you find the right kind of vehicle, you could probably drive it through the main gate.
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos.
Hold up. Let's take a look at you.
Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Lo voy a dejar pasar.
We're clear. Go on. Go on.
Of course. Just remember, his personal bodyguards will not be fooled by your uniform. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. You are at the scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. For the delicate part, the glass case, bulletproof, shatterproof. You will need the plasma cutter, and you will need to be very careful. Ah, the fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. You know the only diamond bigger than this, the one on my ex-wife's finger. You steal that back. We cannot risk using the truck again. You'll need to find another way out. A new shift of guards just clogged in. Careful out there. Shopping before takeoff. Good work! The compound is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. Your extraction point is at the main docks, on your radar now. Attack boats mobilize along the coast.